I study young people because they are inspiring. I believe in the collective power of young people to demand justice, to build movements that reimagine the world, that reimagine our relationship to each other, as well as the planet. And because young people are willing to engage in struggle, struggle that moves us closer to liberation, that moves us closer to true freedom and joy.